Good luck, everybody, in Prizm basketball. Hope you get a big hit of this box break. It's going to be a lot of fun to see what happens. And I've got our entire list here of owner names. We're going to put it through this random 7 times. We're going to random as each list 7 times a piece. And then stack the list up side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. All right, so here's a lucky number 7, and that is the first random finished. Hope. Let's find some treasure, baby. Let's find some treasure. You can hit some big ones in this one. X marks a spot in Prizm basketball. We're going to dig in 7 times. You don't need a shovel, but we are digging in. We are digging for treasure, my friend. So let's see what we can find in here, and let's see who gets what team. Lucky number 7. Who's going to get what team in the break? Oh my. Oh my. Now you can see your team. And Alex got the Knicks. Ernie got the Grizzlies. And those Pelicans. Those Pelicans belong to Jason M. Are there any trades? Final opportunity for any trades. Let's see what comes out. Prizm. Nice rookie card. What's up, Sergeant Pillow? Everything look all right? Here's a Terry Rozier. That's going to go to the Hornets owner. Nice LeBron. Jalen. Grant Williams. Very nice green Anthony Davis prism. Nice, Kevin Knox. What do we have here? Hope. Brandon Clark, Grizzlies. A Paul George. Grizzlies autograph in the break. Congratulations to the Grizzlies owner. Hope. And I can see the Grizzlies are owned by Ernie D. The Brandon Clark rookie auto coming out of the box break. And a nice Carson Edwards rookie. Silver. For the Celtics owner. Michael C. A Bagley and a Justin Jackson green prism. Nice dominance, Trae Young. What else is popping here out of Prizm Basketball? What is going to pop out next? A Kevin Porter rookie card. A Jeff Teague. Karl Malone. Nice rookie there, Culver Timberwolves, silver rookie, Minnesota Timberwolves, nice one in the break there, Timothy V. And that is our box break, everyone, in this Prizm Basketball. Hope.